Hello guys, welcome back to a new episode of welcome back to a new episode of Let's Play Splinter Cell Conviction. I'm here in a kick-ass mood, so let's kick some ass. So, as you last remember, we left off with...
I am ordering you to wait for evacuation. You read me?
With Fisher, back in Iraq. This is a flashback, if you all remember, so... So yeah, I hope you are enjoying the week, guys, because I'm in a pretty damn good mood right now, so I just want to play some games and, you know, do Let's Plays with you guys, you know, the good stuff, so hold on. Pacha! Yeah! Uh-oh. But how are y'all? Oh, crap. Come on, boys. Don't be shy. Hey, hold your wallet. Hold your wallet. Blah, 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 blah. I did your mother. That's how you kick some ass, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm hoping you guys are enjoying the week, because as you already know, I'm having the double pack back to back Let's Plays of Uncharted and the Splinter Cell. So you know, I thought you guys would probably like it, and you know, I was kind of bored, so I wanted to put something fun for you guys. And yeah, oh, one thing I just noticed about this level, it feels a lot like Ghost Recon. And by the way, I'm really thrilled about the new one. I still haven't gotten it, unfortunately. Yeah, boys. Ow! Oh, shit, they're all around me. Yeah, this feels... I don't know where the hell that came from, but whatever. They always do that. They blow all themselves up. Terrorists. If these guys... I'm not sure if this is the first, this is the first part of the Gulf War or not, so I can't really tell if these guys are terrorists or the dictators of Saddam Hussein. Those bastards, they're still as bad as anyways. And yeah, this feels a lot like Ghost Recon, and I'm really thrilled about the new one. I still want to get my hands on it. I'm not sure if I should get it for PS3 or, oh crap, or for PC. Hold on guys, I'm sorry. Got one. Jesus. I'm sorry guys, I'm really focused into this. I don't want to die right now, so. Jesus, these guys are violent as hell. Fricks. I got him. So yeah, oh. Oh, there he is. Oh crap, grenade! Look out! And they thought that Call of Duty was the only thing of action, so... Oh, by the way guys, I'd like to dedicate this Let's Play to all the veterans out there, and those who are in the military, men and women, the ones that protect us and keep us safe every day, God bless them. And so, yeah, this kick-ass video is for you guys. You guys are awesome, and keep up the good work. I don't care what the politicians say. You're still awesome. And, yeah. Thanks again, guys. You guys are awesome. So, I think I'm playing as Fisher, right? Or am I playing as Vic? I'm not sure. You know, Vic, the old guy that's a friend of Fisher. The old fart. Still a cool guy, though, I'm assuming. That was the same guy that was, talking in the beginning. He was narrating, so I'm sure... Oh, crap. Ah, son of a bitch. This looks like it's going to be tricky. Alright, hold on. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, as my girlfriend would say. Grenade. Yeah, boys. Yeah, yeah. You can't see me. You can't see me. America, motherfuckers. America. I'm a damn good American. I'm a patriot. Oh, crap. Okay, 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 okay. Time to rethink this strategy. Rethink the strategy. Oh, they sound very close. Oh, there they are. Grenade again. Yeah. Yeah, boy. What you got on me? That's my final grenade, right? That means I gotta be careful now. I'm actually surprised the third-person shooting in this level actually works pretty well. Yeah, yeah. Oh crap! I'm nearby gas tanks, aren't I? I should be careful. No. I don't know why the hell I did that, but it sure as hell looked like fun, so why the hell not? Oh my god. I don't know if that was a good idea or not. I'll improvise. Oh, Jesus. They inside there? Yes, they are. That's what I love about the Tom Clancy games in the series. I mean, it feels really realistic that you actually gotta think your plans out and strategize perfect tactics in order to survive it and everything. And what's more is that it feels very realistic because it's not like Call of Duty where you get to... Well, okay, maybe it is kind of Call of Duty where you get to regenerate your health and everything, but like, it's not like the other games where like it takes multiple hits to kill you, where it's in like a few hits and you're dead, so... I love the realism in that, so... Tom Clancy's cool. I like him. I've read some of his books from time to time. I've read the Splinter Cell novel of Operation Barracuda. Pretty good, I guess. I can't remember that much, but I remember I liked it a lot, so, you know. If anyone gets a chance, go ahead and read it, so... Reading's fun, educational, and smart. Don't let anyone else say otherwise. Okay, what do we got right here? We got one man right there, another one. Yeah, we got two. One bogey on the roof. One in the. I can't tell if these guys are terrorists or actually like soldiers of Saddam Hussein, because like they're with uniforms, but like this guy, he's got a beret. This one has like that little scarf thing over his head. Doesn't matter. And I shall take him down. Yeah, shoot you in the kneecap, boy. Damn! Damn it, my accuracy. Sorry, guys. Shit. Oh, crap! Oh my god, that was close. Oh, shit. Am I using burst fire? I remember AKs having burst fires, or burst fire. This is why I don't like using these kinds of weapons, but whatever. Jesus. Yeah, boy. What you got on me? Oh, crap. Just in case. Oh, crap. King Kong ain't got shit on me, boys. Easy there, Sam. Easy there. Easy. Alright. We're gonna search these buildings one by one. Alright, first floor looks clear. Watch for the second floor. Clear. Bogey's down. Shit. Alright, looks like I spotted one bogey in that, but look, there he is again. Alright, let me see if I can lure them out at least. Yeah. Yeah, that got their attention. That got their attention, all right. Zoom in, damn it. Okay, yeah, that definitely got their attention, all right. All right, we're moving. That definitely got their attention. Let's head over here. I'm the only one out there, huh? Okay, let's stay. Oh shit! Crap! I don't hope they don't go jihadi on my or commit the jihad on Vic. I'm gonna need him. Oh, they sound angry, alright. Can I jump over this? I can't jump over it. Go around here, oh! Jesus. I normally don't like hip firing, but. Oh! Damn, and I had that son of a bitch. I'm sorry, guys. I'm still a rookie, I'm still green in here, but I will redeem myself. As a matter of fact, I'll cut right to that spot where I died. I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, I think I'm back here, so... Hold on. I'm not liking the looks of this right here. It's way too quiet, to be honest. I don't know. Okay, I guess I gotta search that building. I'm assuming that I think this is during the part in the Gulf War with Saddam Hussein. Yeah, I think it is, because these trucks, this is not what the, Shit. Sounds like someone's... I'm gonna take my brothers back, you sons of bitches. They're my brothers. I'm coming home with them. Oh, Jesus. Like I said, it's not a good idea to go run gunning it in Tom Clancy games. They will automatically kill you on sight. Oh my god. Easy. Shit. God damn, the Gulf War is brutal. Whew. Anyone else here? No? Fuck it, I'm clear in every room by room. I can't, Anyone here? Alright. We're gonna go SWAT style and clear out every room. Who is this? What's going on? Oh, those sons of bitches are killing our men out there. That motherfucker.
If you don't tell me what I want to know, my friend's gonna have a little game with you.
Why, those sons of... That sounds like Sam, actually. I guess I'm playing as Vic. Sam, hold on, buddy. I'll come and get you. Hold on, Sam. I'm coming. Sam. I guess I was playing. Yeah, I.
Don't thank me till we're out of here.
I guess I am playing as Vic. God bless you, Vic.
When's backup coming?
Good question. Wofford Base. This is Husky. I got two for a ride out of here.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. You are one lucky son of a bitch. We'll have a bird in the air as soon as we can pinpoint your location.
Roger that, Wofford. We are at.
Oh, shit.